Okay, let's try something different.
This is the hardest story that I've ever told.